Idaho. Now for the lead. It's no doubt who is the dominant team now. They've scored again. They put themselves in a real winning position. This is how they love to play on the break. It must be.